One person left with serious injuries after being hit while in South Wichita. The call came out just before 7:30 this morning. According to Sedgwick County, Sheriff's Office says the man was hit by a driver going eastbound. The cause of this incident has so far not been released.